Hi folks, today I'm here with my friend Simon from Werrell's Avery Supplies. I'll put a link in the description, so there's my wee plug for him. We're going to go and check out the Cameron Bridge railway station. So it's right next to the whiskey distillery, but we're going to go down, have a wee look, take some photos. I don't think there's going to be a lot to find because it's a well-known place, but I'm going to go and have a look anyway, and hope you enjoy.
Ah, see that brightness thing you're talking about? I've just seen I can do it on my phone.
Oh, you're not filming, are you?
I'm filming.
Alright.
Right, let's see how we can get down. So obviously, like I say, a lot of people have already been down here. No doubt been a lot of teenagers hanging around. Possibly some fly tipping as well. But the line's still here. And so what I've gathered from various railway groups I've been in contact with, there's still the possibility that at some point, I mean, I say possibility because it might never happen, but they still could open up this as a service line for leaving. I know a lot of people have been kind of petitioning for that to happen. So it is still an option. But whether they take it or not is a different story. There's a buffer stop down there.
Aye, is that like a... Aye, that stops the train sort of thing, eh?
Aye. I think I'll walk this way away from the distillery first, and then we'll head along towards the distillery. So off in that direction, straight on, you'll get to Fife Heritage Railway, which is a group I visited about a year ago, and they use some of this line for their steam trains. But obviously from a certain point onwards, it's still owned by Network Rail. So I don't know if anybody will be able to tell me if there was any actual buildings for the station, or whether it was just maybe like the one in Cardenden, which is just a platform. I would have thought with the size it is, it would have had some sort of ticket office or something. Like I say, let me know. When the station closed in, or when, you know, when the line stopped operating, because I know the one in Cardenden that I checked out, you couldn't even feel the track ballast, but then saying that it was going through the woods, mm-hmm. So you couldn't even feel.
Well, we're right in between tracks here.
Yeah. So.
Aye, definitely, we're right in between the two tracks.
So I mean, it's overgrown, but it's not as overgrown. Look at the wood, the edge to the platform.
I'll tell you how long ago that's been used.
There you go, we were looking at that there, and I was wondering what it was. Simon's hit the nail on the head. That's obviously been where there's been stairs that's come down for the main road down on the platform. So what we'll do is we'll go around, walk up on the platform and just have a look around on the platforms as well. The trees are just obviously grown up through it. Maybe a bit further on, it's starting to clear up. Oh look, glassy.
Tracks, it's not like a track, you know, to tell
you
to change the track.
Aye, and the points. It's the controls for the points.
An old barrier as well.
Keep going on. The cameo for Simon. You've got the clearer side there.
Aye. I didn't realise that river was so big and as wide as what it is. Yeah, I didn't think it was quite a bit of what narrower.
Yeah.
It was quite surprisingly clean it some places.
Some old buildings there as well. So that's us past the distillery, and obviously the track just goes on and on till Mark Inchel, we think. Or is it? I'll have a look at the map. I'm not quite sure where the track actually leads to, but it goes on past Colton and Balgony, heads off that direction. Anybody got any ideas what that is? He's just been for a burn or something now. Holy shit.
Should I save my torch up there? I don't know. I thought it just walked off over there or not.
It just seems muddy.
Well.
Yeah. Aye, I think it's just been muddy. Oh, right, okay. I think it's just a drain.
Oh, does it go one way or does it go another? Or is it just blocked off at the end?
I think it's
probably a bit too wet to even try to walk in there.
Yeah.
I think it's just about as far as we'll get. I wonder how good a photograph you can get in that. No, really. I'm not looking for a strength. I think it's just more so. It's just that little bit more wet.
I should put the bags on my feet.
Could just be, I think, that
it's blocked off for him because that's new. Off. That's newer brick.
Ah, that's breeze block.
Aye.
Yeah. I don't think. Look at it now. I don't think it kicks to the left or the right.
No, there's nothing to the left anyway.
It's just been blocked off.
Yeah. Now look at the brickwork though.
Aye.
Hey. Yeah, so that's probably just been a drain. Oh, look at the design on the side there. Look at that. Let me have a look over the other side. Yeah, it's just brick back. It's just been an underpass of some sort. Oh, I should have kept my jumper on, I think.
I've got two hoodies on. Well, I just They're light ones, again, they're not heavy, yeah.
I'll go off on that side.
That's a shame though, like, you know, you've got all these platforms, so before that fencing was obviously up. I wonder what it all looked like before.
Yeah. Quite high at that side. Or is it just because the trees make me look at it? Watch yourself.
It's in the higher side than this side.
Yeah. So I wonder if that was a loading bay instead of being an actual passenger platform.
I think this would be your passenger passenger one here.
Yeah, and that's maybe been a loading bay instead. Right, so we've taken a walk along, not really seen too much, but we did see some of the points, the handles for the points, things like that. So you don't know until you come down and have a look. I've crossed over this area tons of times, but I've never actually been down here. So it's interesting to have a look at. Again, if you would like to learn more about the old railways in Fife, check out Old Fife Railways, the group on Facebook. You'll learn a lot of things on there. And again, thanks for watching, please like and subscribe, and I'll catch you later.